it's all mine. Oh, I'm clever. Oh, the cleverness of me.
Of course, I did nothing.
You're conceited.
Conceited?
Not me. It's just that I am what I am, and I'm me. When I look at myself and I see in myself all the wonderful things that I see, if I'm pleased with myself, I have every good reason to be. I got a crow. I'm just the cleverest fellow 'twas ever my fortune to know. I taught a trick to my shadow to stick to the tip of my toe. I got a crow. I got a brag. I think it's sweet. I have fingers and feet. I can wiggle and wag. I can climb trees and play tag with the breeze in the meadows below. I got a crow. If I were a very ordinary everyday thing, I'd never be heard cock-a-doodling round like a bird so naturally. When I discover the cleverness of a remarkable me, how can I hide it when deep down inside it just tickles me so?